I just turned 35, wondering if I still got it. Cause I feel like I'm going crazy. When the clown world acting like COVID is bubonic. This butter soft generation turning our nation into red, white, and blue bonnet. Everything the media says is a lie. If it's not blatant, it's at least dishonest. No one gets that. If it's free, then you're the product. Just ignore the logic. Everything will be alright, I suppose. So what if a society implodes? Who cares if this entire thing just goes atomic? How's that for some optimism? I'm about to take this cowboy hat and disappear off into the mountains with my religion, my wife, my dolls, and some ammunition. Oh, that's how you feeling? I don't know how you could feel any different. Build a cabin in the woods with the wood from the woods. It ain't gonna take a lot to complete the vision. When I look around, it's complete the vision. Half of the people completely ignorant. The other half keep trying to argue with them. Neither they know snap and half go missing. Wow, I think you need to calm down. All of that anger cannot be good for your health, man. Maybe you should log out. Take a break from all them socials before you go postal. I don't think you like how you sound. You're coming off a little bit crazy. Bit of a overreaction, maybe. Instead of running from all the problems, you should try to help out. Well, the problem is there's too many problems, and nothing I could really do to solve them right now. There's few on the top and a lot on the bottom, but the other way around the pyramid falls down. And this has been a thing since the beginning of time. Nothing I could do to change it with any opinion of mine. Just keep my head down and continue to grind. Listen to me trying to convince you I'm fine. I'm losing my mind. Am I supposed to know about every problem in the whole world at the same time? Really? Am I supposed to somehow take this information in and retain a sane mind? Or I can try to ignore it. Couple hits, couple sips, send my mind into orbit. And I can argue with myself that that's just selfish. But my mental health is kind of important. Oh, you so antisocial and extra introverted. You don't care about nothing, everything's inverted. You don't want to be the center of attention, that's for certain. I mean, maybe on the internet, but definitely not in person, right? Come on. You don't see the irony in making music videos for an entire world to see about how you don't want to be part of society. I think you need to play hide and seek psychiatry, okay? I'm a walking contradiction. What you want me to say? I'm addicted to attention? Listen, that's a given. There's no point in intervention. That's just middle child syndrome. But it's all good intentions, I promise. And if I'm honest, I ain't mean to get into a disagreement with the voice of reason. I'm just trying to vent a little steam on the beat with some keys and try to find some peace, or at least make sure I still got it.